The results of our Christmas photo shoot for the 3-week-old puppies, part 2.